Sunil Gawande is a man in a hurry. He's racing against the clock. He collects a dabba, a lunchbox. He has 1 hour. Today he has to pick up 19 dabbas, load them on his cycle and get to the local station by 10:30. Gawande is part of a network of dabbawalas or lunchbox men who pick up food from your home in the morning and deliver it to your office by lunchtime. It's an efficient way to get a home-cooked meal without leaving your workplace in one of the world's most congested cities. 5,000 dabbawalas deliver 200,000 meals a day. They move around the city on foot, on bikes, on trains, never stopping, even for torrential rain. Their boxes are on time, every time, and they always reach the right person. I have never delivered the wrong box anywhere, says Sunil. Forbes magazine gave the dabbawalas a Six Sigma standard, which means 99.9% of deliveries are made without an error. Or put another way, less than one mistake for every 6 million deliveries.
These dabbawalas are sorting out boxes in the middle of the train. They use no technology at all. No computers, no walkie-talkies, no mobile phones. Just a simple system based on colors and numbers.
How does it work? The secretary of the Mumbai Dabbawala Association says its collection and distribution system is simple. They use color coding. He says the green code on the top of this box tells a dabbawala where to pick up the box from and the red ones where to deliver them. These colors and codes are crucial because most of the lunchbox men can't read or write. No one is really educated. Maybe they've studied up to the second or third grade, maximum the fifth grade, he says. These dabbawalas say sometimes they don't even need to look at the codes. Sunil Gawande keeps it all in his head. Just by looking at the bag, he knows where it's got to go. Once Sunil gets off the train, it's a quick dash to a cycle waiting outside the station. It's been left there for him by another dabbawala who'll use it later on in the day. Sunil rushes to an office nearby and makes his first delivery. Are you on time? I ask him. Yes. Yes, of course, he says. But there's no time to waste exchanging pleasantries with a reporter. He has 18 more dabbas to drop off. Mallika Kapur, CNN, Mumbai.